Superhuman!
Superhuman is a show in which seemingly ordinary people with incredible, insane talents and abilities compete for $50,000 and the chance to be crowned superhuman. There's no actual crown. There are five contestants. Each one has a particular skill set and a particular challenge.
Your job is to say the words forward.
Tenaphila.
Elephant.
No shivalit.
Television.
No shakave.
Vacation. That was incredible.
The panel on the show is awesome. First of all, Mike Tyson. Next up, Christina Milian. And then we've got to have somebody who actually understands the brain. So we have Dr. Raul Jandial. They all kind of mesh well together, I think, and it makes for a really fun panel.
We've had people from all walks of life on the show.
Your challenge is to get from end to end blindfolded.
It's just incredible to see how much talent and the skills these people have.
Study the maze and figure out the correct route.
That's crazy!
There are five champions coming in, then we get stuck with the hard job of only choosing three.
Man, this is so tough. That's why I took the job, because I didn't want anyone to say, well, you're better than everybody else.
You'll have to correctly memorize each code to crack open 10 safes.
We can make some money off this guy.
I don't have any superhuman skills, but this show is reassuring to me that if you want to develop them, here are some great contestants every week who kind of show you how.
That was amazing!
That was awesome.